friends.
Ramen. Country Club Lemonade. Huh?
Lend me your ears of corn.
I am a little with some pretty big news. Everything we've been led to believe is a lie. When we get chosen by the gods, they're choosing us for death, murder, automatic expiration.
The great beyond is bullshit.
What? That's crazy talk.
You liar!
I know you don't want to believe it, but I have proof.
What is this?
It's murder!
This makes no sense.
What about the extra virgin olive oil? My flaps will be dry for an eternity. I can't have dry flaps. I can't.
Okay, whoa, easy. Guys, easy. Look, I have a plan.
We can run.
I can't run. I'll melt.
Okay, then we'll hide.
Where? I'm huge.
Then we'll fight.
I ain't fighting alongside a bunch of fruits.
What? Ever, you nutjob.
So, we cannot run, we cannot hide, and we cannot stand up to them because they're fucking gods, and they're immortal! So basically, there's no hope, and we're royally fucked!
Hey guys, you want to believe that? Or this?
I don't like bad things.
Me either!
We choose the more pleasant thing!
Yeah, I mean, what this sausage is saying, it's just the theory!
No, it's not a theory, you morons! It's a fact!
I'm showing you physical evidence! Open your fucking eyes! Don't be so weak!
Oh, Frank, what are you doing?
You, senor, have no bedside manner!
What? I have bedside manner!
You don't respect anyone else's beliefs!
You intolerant piece of shit!